pressure. Yeah. This shit hit set in stone. Y'all shit been getting old. Think we just set the tone. New crib and never home. I learned to make it own. Either you do or don't. Let's go, let's go, let's go. A smile and shake a hand. It's always the same dance. I'm like a man. They've been fighting, can't change him. They've been trying, can't tame him. I'm a lion in game's den.
All right, coming up next, we get to this featherweight clash between Conor McGregor and Conor McGregor.
You ready?
So here we go, round one, Conor McGregor versus Conor McGregor. A lot of power in both of those left hands, needless to say.
I mean, they are so evenly matched, so now it's on you. The guy holding the controller, what button are you going to press? Are you going to press punch? Are you going to press kick? Are you going to try to hit that special punch? It's on you now. Decide who wins in this fight of McGregor.
Sound like you've played a video game.
Yes, I have.
Oh, effective strike there by McGregor. And now he lands a combination. And they're exchanging leather early. Really timing his shots nicely. Good tempo, very accurate, finding the range with relative ease.
Yeah, he's doing a great job of really overwhelming his opponent with activity.
That right hand hurt him a little bit.
Hurting for certain. The finish could come at any time. So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Conor McGregor. McGregor's kick is blocked. Martial arts than a finish by way of the elbow. It takes a lot of technique, a lot of repetitions in the gym, and you've got to have a lot of confidence in your skills to throw those elbows and try to maximize force over a short distance. Of course, when you land, it can be absolutely devastating, and in this case, it spelled the end of the night for his opponent. Well, hard to perform much better than he did tonight. A huge knockout under the lights. They'll be talking about